I don't usually talk with my vlogs, but this time I feel like I do, because it's the need to inform you guys about the importance of why should we plant only native tree species. This area right here belongs to the Cebu City watershed. The opposite side of the mountain, still part of the Cebu City watershed area. And then what's surrounding here are all teak trees, Burma teak, exotic species, and they don't belong to the Philippines. And what I want to specify on this blog is that I want you to observe the surroundings. Take a good look around. It's totally dead. No undergrowth. It's just a monocropping of teak trees. See that? It's completely visible from about 1 to 2 kilometers from here. Totally no undergrowth. You know why? Because these trees, aside from it being exotic, they are also invasive species. They won't allow any other species to grow underneath. And what that does is killing the biodiversity of the place. See that? It's a loose soil, completely loose. So loose. It doesn't hold too much soil at all. And then, yeah, number one reason why we are having soil erosions in the mountains. I want you to see a small patch from up here where there are still native tree species, and then the undergrowth is so much lushy compared to this side. Oops. It's part of the adventure. See? If you try to compare the vegetation on this side where there are still native trees, no teak trees from up there, and you compare it to the opposite side of the trail, which are all teak trees, zero undergrowth. Every time they shed off, because they are deciduous species, they shed most likely like more than 3 to 4 times a year. The leaves fall down, it stops the saplings and wildlings from growing. Because of their large leaves. See that? And these trees are hardwood too. Hardwood, and they are resistant to fire. Every time we are having a bushfire here, it's only the teak trees that lives. Give them like 5 to 7 days, then the new shoots will come out compared to the other species. So that's about it. Let this be an awareness to the people from the internet, especially to you guys sitting up there in the government. Please, please stop planting exotic tree species. No more mahogany, no more teak, no more jimilina. Let's focus on the native trees only. It's what our watershed needs. It's what the people needs.